everyone, this is Darlissa with Catbird Studios, and I am playing Palia, and I have, I forgot to go find out about the flyers. Oh well. So, let's go ahead, and I need to return to, Eloisa, and, Tamala. So, let's go ahead and do that. I can only play for a little bit. Sorry, I just ate some. My nose is running. Sorry about that. And my dog thinks I still have food because the smell is in the house, and he's blind mostly, and so all he can tell is that there's still smell of food in the air. Where is she?
You might be a ghost. Know if you find any interesting whoozits.
Okay, so now let's go find Tamala. Okay, so we're not too far from. Dang it, stop that. Tamala. As long as we're here.
she?
Bahari outskirts, okay. There he goes, barking.
What a pleasant surprise. Toodles, darling.
Okay. Now let me go see what he's doing here. He's probably got stuck somewhere and he's can't see a way to get out. Yeah. He got caught somewhere. Couldn't figure out how to back out. Okay, so... So let's see if we can find, we have some p.m. Okay, now there are some things that we need. We need a vampire crab. It can be found in the flooded fortress between 6 p.m. and 3 a.m. There's a mutated angler and a void ray. Oh, I didn't bring... Okay. I didn't bring in my glowworms. But there's a mutated angler that can be found in the Pavel Mines. Found in caves. In the Kalima village and in Bahari using worms. Then you can find, let's see, a sushi recipe, fishing in any pond using glowworms. You can also get a giant goldfish fishing in any ponds in the village or in Bahari with glowworms. Enchanted pupfish in Kalima Lake using glowworms. Shimmer fin with Kalima Lake with worms. So let's see. Okay, so let's head this way. Hoping that was iron, but it's not. Okay, so between 6 and 3 a.m., I should be able to find vampire crabs here. so I just need to wait. I just need one. This is for the temple offerings. And I'm using that term because that's what I'm used to using from Coral Island. For the, it's like an offering. Regular crab. Now, you guys are safe for me. Okay, 20 minutes. 20 minutes. We can do this. Thought you got me. No. Don't you two start. Stop that. No. Come lay down. Okay, now they're black shells with red appendages. Okay, so there's the lightning bug. I don't want those. Now, see there. One of the reasons I wasn't running fast is that they are affected by player movement and the smoke bombs. So I was trying to, if they were around, I don't want to There's one. Yes! First try. I got it. All right. I got it. I got it. Doo-doo-doo. Okay. So, I guess let's go try the Pavel mines to see if we can get a mutated angler. We won't be able to get a void ray. Okay, so the Pavel mines are over here, which of course I'm going to get lost, because I always do. Can't believe it. Okay, let's just try here. Oh, wait. Nope, stop. Albino eel. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna move over a little bit because that thing, those rocks got in the way. Same thing. We've got some kind of array, which is what I need. I'm gonna have to eat some. Okay, where's my food? Mm-hmm. got the, is that the explorer's outfit? It's kind of cool. Another one. Come on. So if he got a ray here, there's a chance I could get one. Let me get a ray. I don't know if he got a void ray, but he got something. I need to get a mutated angle. Okay, let's go try somewhere else. The only place you can fish in here. Dang damn it. No one wasn't having luck in there. Spot. Oh wait, this is still inside the, is this still considered inside the, this isn't considered still inside the cave, is it? Or it's not even letting me fish here, is it? Nope. Dagnabbit. See there. someone else getting one. Well, the same guy. He's down there, though. Dang it. How did he get down there? Oh, Andy got in one of the chest. Another eel. I don't want another eel. I want a mutated angler. I don't know why you're so excited, young lady. You're getting the same thing. You're not getting what you want. What you need, although I can't cook all this fish and just sell it. That's annoying. Albino eels, I think, the last time I fished here. How many do I have now? I have 10, 11, 15. I saw go red ones. I'm, he's getting them. I bet he's using glow worms, though. He's got glow worms. Okay, let's see. I got this from her. Buzzy Jar allows you to track rare insects for 15 minutes. But I could use that for the inky. I need that for the inky. I need to cook all these. Oh, someone I must have gotten. Okay. Okay. Those are all taken care of. All right. Let's go put this stuff in here. It's not much. What? So three. Ooh. Okay. I didn't get to keep the... That's odd. Usually you get to keep the treasure chest. Okay. So two. Okay. Let's leave that there. Wait a minute, what happened? Oh, it didn't want to put it there. Okay. Okay, so let's put, I don't want to put that many in there. Okay, let me go to the wiki and look up Zeki's flyer. just says it's not a complete page. I don't know what to do with it. All right. So what I need to do, I have this crab. I need to take it to that shrine so I don't accidentally do something with it. This is where I need to go. Now I'm heading over, all of a sudden I'm like, wait, this is wrong. How much? Okay. Nab it. I think it's this one. Okay, so we need I don't think we need any meat. So Huh?
knowledge is for those who seek it. Oh.
Oh. Oh, dear, dear,
back
dear, dear.
To my make it quick. Aha. At least try to be more respectful of my time.
I can get you some silk, of course. Let's go get her some silk, and then I need to get to. Oh, okay. I need to get to bed. So I do have to be at work in a few hours. Well, I will get enough sleep. I just have to get to bed if I want to get enough sleep. Let's just check how much she wants first. It just says silk. Is it silk fabric or just silk? Hold on. I can't make silk fabric yet. I just have silk. Okay, Solari, now we got a problem here. I can check with Tish because I think there must be a loom upgrade that I can't get yet because I don't have a good enough friendship with Tish yet. So I'll just buy it. Furniture modification kit. Mm-hmm. Okay, so I got the silk.
Did you need something? Ah. If I see so much as a single dog ear, you'll regret it.
Okay. Okay. So I, for the garden, I know there are some optimum planting guides. I don't know what they are, but I don't have time to mess with that right now. I'm just gonna plant. Because I need to get them planted right now, and I'll deal with it later. Oops. And I need to I do need to upgrade this hoe. I just haven't been willing to pay the fees. I can't get my blueberries and apples until I get my garden level up. Okay, where'd the fertilizer go? Three. Let's put this up. up here, this down here. Okay. Let's put, oh, I only got one tomato. Oop, thanks. Okay. One. Let's put that here. Two. I'm just going to plant these randomly because okay, carrot, 5. Is that everybody? Okay. Okay, so let's put the rest of these back. And let's see. All right, what I'm going to do is, let's see, let me mark off the vampire crab that I've gotten. Let's see. What do we have here? Okay. See, this is why I didn't put those things in there, because now I don't have the space. Dagnabbit. Doesn't want me to put them in there. Okay, I'll leave those in there. Hopefully, let me do that. Okay, I'm gonna cook some meat and stuff like that, and so I can sell it, and but I'll do that offline, and I think I have a little bit of time left, but I'll come back later with that once, especially once I found out how to do the flyers, and that will probably be the last part of this episode. So I'll be back with that, but that'll be after I get off work tomorrow. So I'll catch you then. All right, I did find out about the flyers, and even though was it Reki asked for you or to give them to other humans, you end up you have to give them to the other the NPCs. That's kind of it's like okay. So it's 5:50. So people should start to be coming out. I did put the glowworms in here because we can go fishing for some of those. But these are the only ones I have. So I have get more. I would need to go buy them, I believe. And let's see. In order to get the Void Ray, I would need to use them in the Pavel Mines. I could get the sushi recipe by fishing in any pond using glowworms. And the giant goldfish. And then I can get the long-nosed unicorn fish off the coast of Bahari Bay using them. So I guess we need to be careful which people we give it to. I don't want to give it to Solari. I just want to
make it quick. Ah.
Yeah, so I've already given her something. And once you give it, it's included as the quest that you. I don't want to give it to poor Ani. He's just a kid.
Oh, wow. Didn't expect you.
Yes, I know.
Oh, gotta run. Mom's calling.
Oh, wait. I have a lucky coin. Do I need anything that needs... Yeah, I better. Okay. So that's the thing. To me, if I have any pop-ups up, if I press escape, it should close them. Let's see if Tish will
Have you met my
it.
Brother yet?
I don't have him in here. How did... Wait. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Nice chatting with you.
Okay. Dang it. How did I do that? I don't remember putting him away. Well, I guess, let's see, who else would be better to give them to? Let's see, maybe, Naori, maybe? Not Badru. He's not happy with Reki at the moment anyway. Or he might be, because they have, well, they might have better prices. Wait a minute, it's gone. No, there they are. Oh, shush. Don't scare me by that. See, Wrath already knows about it, so he wouldn't be a good thing person to give it to. Not Eshi. You don't want to give it up to him. Oh, wait, maybe Ianar? Not Kenley. You can give one to Sifu. How about Nori? Sifu? And they may be someone in Bahari Bay? Doing here by himself. Oh. Oh, good boy. Hold on. I had a... One of the dogs wanted some food, and the cat did too. The cat wanted it so badly, he was like pulling my hands with his claws towards his bowl.
I've got the best metal you'll find.
Let's see.
Stay safe out there.
Well, okay, she wouldn't take it.
Oh, hey, just a sec. What's up? Oh.
Um.
See you around.
He took it, though. See if Gel would take it.
Wonderful to see you. You're still here? Yes. Mm-hmm. Have an inspired rest of your day. Someone could use a wardrobe refresh. Try not to dirty your garments.
Darcy, no. Okay, where is she? Oh, yeah.
Your day is going better than mine. Catch you on the flip side.
That was no help. Don't want something with teeth.
Good company is always welcome. I must get back to my work.
All right, I need to find one more person. See, Reth already knows about. Ooh, here's Hodari.
Gone.
Wrong one. Okay, requirements not met. Yeah, I know.
I suppose I'll be seeing you around.
Okay, I got oh, he didn't take it. Okay. Sheesh. could give it to Eshi.
Make yourself useful. Try not to be so bold next time.
I know, I mean, so. Okay, so I think that's gonna do it for now. he's gonna be mad at me.
Working hard or hardly working? Take it easy, but not too easy.
Okay, he doesn't know yet. Oh, well, no, I haven't given out three of them yet. Okay. She just read it. She didn't, Okay, so, let's see. Who else can I give one to? Okay, he can't take, he won't take one. Who else is around here?
Just this once. That's enough.
Dang it.
There's a thin line separating oddity from genius. I don't have time for people who only think inside the box.
What's happening? Got some stuffs I need to take care of.
Okay, so that's gonna be it for this one. And I have just a little bit to go to bring up my hunting, and then I need to go do some more mining and get some stuff for the offerings in the next one. So we'll see what happens. So until the next one, thank you for joining me, and hope you enjoyed it.